Alright, you're up. Not sure what we can scan.
You type the code for Magellan into the panel. Static is replaced with the blackness of an empty screen. The command line shows an error message. A connection cannot be established. Please cancel the final protocol.
All right, dog. I'll do it. Huh. That's interesting. Wait, how on earth do I cancel the final protocol then? Listen, I'm gonna... go back to the second floor. Sleep. I'm gonna go back up top afterwards. I'll take care of those roaches for experience. And, and see if I can find a way to restore power. But I won't be able to do that. Yeah, never mind. Can't do that. Because we can't leave. That's a bit of a bummer, isn't it? Oh, they're already down here. And those boys are not doing well, it seems. wanna sell all of these things. I don't wanna drop anything. Don't make me do that game. Where's the personal box? I didn't forget to level up, okay. Hey, what was that? What's this then? Ah, it's not exactly empty, if you know what I mean. Getting quite full here, unfortunately. Day 5. Several workers immediately began to complain of headaches. Carbon monoxide? I prescribed painkillers, gonna keep an eye on them. Day 7, more of the same complaints. Some patients are drooling and report auditory hallucinations. Microstrokes? Lack of sleep? Further observation needed. Day 10, a couple of patients show obsessive behavior, focusing on repetitive actions as in obsessive compulsive disorder. Encephalitis? Examinations revealed abnormal changes in the iris. Day 15, patients are becoming more aggressive, won't even attack my nurse. Now all patients have been isolated and antipsychotics clozapine prescribed to the most violent ones. Management finally decided to shorten the work shift. Day 21. Patients are gradually calming down, but remain disconnected from reality. Speech is incoherent, their condition resembles catatonia. Symptoms are now appearing in people not directly exposed to the excavation site. I intend to demand a quarantine from management. Quarantine from management, I guess. Man, no personal. I wonder if that personal thing was actually my personal logbox, or is it just an item called that? I just put all my items in a random box somewhere in the freaking desert. You good, lady? Her eyes are wide open, thin but distinct white rings glow around. The iris is dotted bright orange. She shakes her head. My teeth are soft, like cotton.
Forgot something.
Ronald is trying to seem calm and almost succeeds, only his eyes betray his exhaustion. Yeah, do you need help?
See you later.
Enabling lighting in the excavation zone. Warning. Damage to power system detected. Start the emergency generator.
What these do? That did. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I think we have to stick to the light. That's not how we do this, apparently. Oopsie. I opened the browser window by accident. Wait, can I scan the big thing in there? Let's come back. So let me watch my HP. It only drains your HP if you spend some time in it, I think.
A servo shell? Do you even have a permit to wear it here?
Thank you. Just scanned the relic we got on a for the truck. Armor and clothes. Shit, yeah. All right. I'm gonna see if you can dash for it. No. I don't believe that this will be something that you can't do with 1 HP. Like, it has to be something that you can do without losing HP, I think. I feel like that's how most games are designed, right? Way too far to reach. Yeah, we're already losing HP. Even if you stand still. Do I have any light sources?